It's Aratak. Two Fireclaws. This is gonna be tough.
I can help with those.
We have to stop meeting like this.
We will. When these are driven from our land.
One of the fire claws from Thunderstruck.
Thank you.
That's another one. Thanks. Two of us.
Their numbers are much depleted. We shall end this. She speaks as the sh-
Take care of each other.
Farewell.
Ain't afraid to die, ain't afraid to kill.
I need this. Means trouble. Fireclaw. Helpful. Lucky me.
Thank you.
chill almost feels like sunburn.
Closer to understanding what it wanted.
I heard. No apologies. Each time I doubt my way forward, I think which will have to be good enough.
The Fire Claws.
It's a dire task. But it occupies my attention, so...
I'd like to think you're right.
I think the song, at least for a moment.
You don't sound like you trust yourself to take Aurea's place.
Oh, Rhea, whatever we encounter, I don't know that I have her confidence.
You earned Aurea's trust.
Do you?
I wouldn't have said it if...
And I suppose I'd better live up.
I've already found the Fire Claws in Alduk.
That's it, then. That's the last of the Daemons. The Cut is a safer place to live because...
I'm glad I could be a part...
As are we all, Aloy.
The song has kept me company in your absence.
It feels like it's been forever since Sekuli started her painting. When will it be finished?
Great Werak is put together like a machine with...